We're going to take a look at what Scripture says from a spiritual perspective, trying to reclaim some of the powerful truths which have been lost throughout the centuries. And at times, we may borrow from the perspective of Catholic, Orthodox, Protestant, Pentecostal, and even the persecuted church to glean from their experiences. So if you're brave enough to challenge your Christian worldview with Scripture and an illumination of the Holy Ghost, you might want to give this a try.